So today we're going to talk about how DRA829 is a great SoC for implementing a vehicle compute platform. What this demo is showing is DRA829 using the capabilities of the PCIe switch, Ethernet switch, and the safety MCU to implement an efficient data movement platform. As you can see, DRA829 has two A72s, a microcontroller, a safety microcontroller, and two additional real-time microcontrollers for all the processing that needs to be done. In addition, there's a PCIe switch that helps data movement between two different microprocessors, as well as an Ethernet switch to handle Ethernet traffic and multiple CAN FDs. What this demonstration is showing are three things. One is the PCIe switch is being used to transfer data from one vehicle compute platform to another. And as you can see, when that data is getting transferred, none of the microprocessors or the microcontrollers are being used. The DMIPS of that is zero. Similarly, on the other end, we use the Ethernet switch to communicate to the vehicle network underneath. So that's being done by the Ethernet switch that's onboard the SoC. And once again, there is no load on the A72 or the R5F. And the similar thing from CAN-FD to Ethernet, none of them are using any of these loads. And in addition to that, the MCU that we've integrated, one of the MCUs, is the safety MCU. What that means is that when certain critical components of the vehicle are running and they can never crash, even if the other components of the vehicle are crashing, that should not crash. What we're trying to show here is simulating that crash by that. The A72 that is running the Linux has crashed. However, the data movement between the two SoCs, as well as the data movement between the CAN FDs and the Ethernet, are still active, as you can see, with the data being transferred on either side, even though the main A72 running Linux has crashed. That's what we're trying to show. That's the power of the safety MCU that we have integrated onto the SoC, in addition to the PCIe switch and the Ethernet switch. If you have any more questions about DRA829, see the link below.